गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू योर एस एस ऑनलाइन क्लास. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टूडेज क्लास. टूडे ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू डू द सेम रिविजन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट डूइंग इट. फर्स्ट ऑल ऑफ यू राइट द डेट 23 to 2022. RW and tick the correct answer. Correct answers. So let's start doing the class. So the very first question is, plant need it to make food. What is the first question? Plants needs it to make food. Okay, so first question is, plants need it to make food. Plants need it to make food. Question A, oxygen. Question B, sunlight. Question C, option C, water. So option A is oxygen. Option B, sunlight. And option C, water. So the plants need it to make food. Option A, oxygen. Option B, sunlight. And option C is water. Second question, which is the cheapest means of communication? Question second is, which is the cheapest means of communication? Question, which is the cheapest means of communication? Which is the cheapest means of communication? Option A, television. Option B, computer. And option C is newspaper. So let's do question option number A. Option A is television. Television. Option B, computer. Computer. And option C is newspaper. Newspaper. So what is the question? Second question, which is the cheapest means of communication? Option A, television. Option B, computer. And option C is newspaper. Now let's do the third question. Our third question is, Jazz birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day. Third question, Dad's birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day. Option A, Jesus Christ Option B, Guru Nanak. And option C, that is Mahatma Gandhi. Are you able to see? Okay. So here are the three questions. So the question one is plant need it to make food. What plant need it to make food? Oxygen, sunlight, water. Plant needs sunlight to make food. Sunlight. Next question, which is the cheapest means of communication? So which is the cheapest means of communication? Television, computer, newspaper. Which is the cheapest means of communication? That is newspaper. Okay, newspaper is the cheapest means of communication. Dad's birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day. Whose birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ's birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day. So once again, one, plants need it to make food, sunlight. Second, which is the cheapest means of communication? Newspaper. And Dad's birthday is celebrated as Christmas Day. Jesus Christ. First, sunlight. Second, newspaper. Third, Jesus Christ. Note this. After that, I will give you the seventh, fourth and fifth one. Okay, so I hope you all have done this. Now we are going to do question number 4th and 5th. Okay. So last do question number 4th and 5th. So last do. So question number 4th is they brings rain. Who brings rain? They brings rain. Question number 4. They brings rain. So option number A, sky. Option number B, clouds. And option number C, star. Option A, sky. Option B, clouds. And option C, stars. They brings rain. Sky, cloud, star. Next question, question number 5. We buy fruit from the local. Question number 5. We buy fruit from the local. Option A, market. Option B, bank. Option C, bus stop. So you all know the answers. So the first 4th one, they brings rain. Who brings the rain? Option A, sky. Option B, cloud. Option C, star. So who brings the rain? Sky. Sorry, clouds. Clouds bring the rains. Okay. Next question, we buy fruit from local market, bank, bus stop. We buy fruit from local market, bank, bus stop. So from the market. Okay. So once again, they brings rain. Who brings rain? Clouds. एंड फिफ्थ वी बाय फ्रूट्स फ्रॉम लोकल डैश मार्केट. सो ऑल ऑफ यू नोट दिस इन योर नोटबुक एंड दिस इज योर रिवीजन. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज वर्क. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.